Hi there, this is Pastor Rex, and I just want to share with you some news events that are happening, basically. As you know, there have been a lot of changes as far as COVID-19 is concerned. Higher Ground Calvary Chapel in Riverside, California wants to stay on top of everything that's taking place to also be able to make and have available to all the people that come here to worship a safe environment. So, we're doing a couple of things here. We're doing a lot of things. But one of the main things that we're doing is this. Tomorrow evening, we have our Wednesday evening service. This is going to be held outside in our parking lot. And to be honest, all the things that we're going to be doing from this point on for an undetermined amount of time is going to be held outside. That's morning and evening. We're going to keep you abreast of all the information and how you can join us and so forth. But we want to do the right thing. And so we love you dearly. God bless you. Tomorrow evening service will be held outside. We have a meeting this Saturday. That's Saturday, July the 18th from 10 until 12. That will also be outside. And the Sunday, the Wednesdays, we're going to be working those out to where they're all going to be outside. God bless you. And we continue to keep you in prayer. Looking forward to seeing you. A lot of this is going to be good old-fashioned drive-in parking lot church. That's basically what we're looking at. Well, God bless you. We'll keep you informed as to what's happening. We are praying for you. You pray for us as we go through this challenge. But you know what? I believe when we think that everything is falling apart, basically, I truly believe, and the Bible, I believe, says so, that God is putting everything together exactly the way He wants it for His church. So God bless you. Have a great day. Looking forward to seeing you tomorrow evening right here.